was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease 2.5, coming up on 3 years ago. Once I learned that I was diagnosed, it was definitely a bit of a surprise and a shocker. And I tried to figure out, do I tell the family right away? Do I just wait a little bit?
When he first told us when he was diagnosed, we were all just sitting around the kitchen table. It was just a normal afternoon. We did not think anything of his hand tremoring, just the teensiest little bit. But when we first found out, it was really shocking. We didn't think that anything was wrong. In the end, we knew it was all gonna be okay.
It started off just very minor. It was just a very slight hand tremor. It's progressively gotten to the point now where my tremor is constant, like it is right now, but it doesn't really stop, which is kind of annoying. I'm dealing with it, and there's a lot of people that are dealing with far worse things than that.
I've been dancing since the age of 3. Dance has always been a huge part of my life. Also charity and fundraise for the Michael J. Fox Foundation. When my dad first told me that he was diagnosed, we kept saying all along, "Dad, just shake it off." It was kind of a coincidence that Taylor Swift comes out with a song with just that name because she's my favorite artist. Dance Shake Donate started out as a social media campaign similar to the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. So now we get involved in the community and there's been a ton of events.
And around the world, Dance, Shake, and Donate.
So the event on Main Street was absolutely incredible. There were over 1,000 people dancing at 9 o'clock in the morning. It was freezing cold, just about 20 degrees, but it was awesome.
When Zoe came to us with this idea about something to do, you know, to help and give back to the Parkinson's community and help bring awareness in a fun way, it's nice just to see that because I think they realize giving back, it's going to help them later on in life.
Zoe is an incredible young girl. She amazes us every day. She would take on every cause, every charity, and anything that could help mankind that she possibly could.
It's definitely a challenge, but it's also really rewarding. Our fundraising goal is at $100,000. So far, we've raised around $80,000. So we're really getting close ever since I've started the campaign. So many people have said, "Oh, my grandpa has Parkinson's," or, "Oh, my uncle has Parkinson's." And I think it's really important to kind of learn what it is and share the knowledge because it's worth knowing about. I mean, obviously I'm reminded every day of his struggles, seeing his hand constantly shaking. That's my constant reminder that there's always something that I can do and there's always more to do. So I always need to keep going.